Hey guys, what's up? It's Zonakura, and today I have four easy sewer laws that you behind the camera should know.
So this first one is where you have this case, where in most piece people would do, in this case, they would just do the algorithm for the OLO, and then they would go into an A-perm. But there's actually a much more simpler algorithm that will solve the entire cube, or solve it into a U-perm. Where if you only have to have like these two corner switches, then we'll solve the entire cube. But if edges are switched around, then it won't work. But still, in case you were wondering, the COLL algorithm is basically just two soons. You hold it like this and then you do this. This next one is a soon case. And most of the time, this would solve. And basically, if you have all of the edges solved, then obviously you will solve the entire cube when doing it. But if you don't, then this isn't gonna work for the entire cube. But still, anyways, to memorize this one, you need to remember it's a soon, and that these two are opposite, and this is a random color. So to solve this, you hold it like this, and you do this algorithm. This next one is like the H case. Now what most people are doing this is F, sexy move three times, F prime. And then they would get a G perm, which isn't really that good. So what I like to do for this is whenever I have these two, or these two are solved, these two are opposite, I just hold it like this, where they're both side by side and the two solved are on the right, and I do this algorithm. And the final one is where you have these two matching and these two matching, and you have the two in the front and the two in the back. So basically, for this algorithm, it's very, 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 very simple. It's basically just a setup move to a Y-perm and then the back of the setup move. But the thing that most people don't actually realize until they learn blind for this, it's basically the same as that. So what you do is you hold it where the two that are in the front are facing the back, and you do this algorithm.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video and learned a little bit more than you did before you watched it. Make sure you guys leave a like and also subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. But first, before you go, let's watch this fail. Hey guys, what's up? It's...